Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. I'm your host Jason, and in this video I'll be showing you how to disable Samsung Internet on Android. As you can see, the Samsung Internet app right here beside the messaging app, this one right here, you'll simply tap on it and then you're going to press uninstall right here. And you can see Samsung Internet is part of the following app, and if you want to install it, and then you'll uninstall it. And then you'll simply press OK, and that will remove it from your device. Hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe. And thank you for watching.